we gave it our best shot. That's the thing. We all chipped in, gave it our best shot. And you can't really ask more from those players, from the manager, from anyone connected with England.
Crowd were just brilliant as well. It was all like big friends, and you just knew that you're going to get on with every single crowd in there.
I mean, it's been my dream to play in a World Cup, and you know, to play in a World Cup final, and I really believed that, you know, that we were going to, not because it was a dream, but because, you know, I thought we were good enough.
I was just thinking that should be us, and I wish it had been us. I mean, I see them celebrating down at the other end. That's what I was doing, and just staring into space, really thinking that should be us down there celebrating now, but it isn't. And what am I going to do now?
We got crazy. We started to jump everywhere. It was beautiful, and we were so happy that we couldn't speak.
People weren't really talking to each other. Everyone just left. People were just so deflated. I've never seen anything like it, really. It was dreadful.
I lost for words. I really, really choked. I absolutely gutted. I've never felt so... I don't know. You know, you just sat alone. Everything was going on around. You just looked at the Argentinians, and it was just like, ugh!
Every one of us was just completely gutted. It was as if all the blood had drained out of our bodies. We'd got no heart left. We were in a way subdued, you know. I cried.
I should have prefaced all this by I really don't know much about football, which is, I guess, pretty obvious. But for the actual atmosphere and excitement, it's certainly up there with any sporting event that I've been to. From my own personal excitement and the excitement of everyone else that was there and everyone I spoke to afterwards and in England, I think it was one of the most exciting games I've been to. I'm a burning effigy of everything I used to be. You're my rock of empathy, my dear. So come on, let me entertain you. Let me entertain you. I think the most positive thing to come out of it was that you looked at them and you thought, hey, they could win this. Separate your eye from wrongs, come and sing a different song. The kettle songs that don't belong.
So come on, let me. One thing you guarantee when you're English or when you're playing English side is that you're going to be in for one hell of a game.
We were there to get behind England, and those fans, I can't say enough about them. They were absolutely terrific. Look me up in the yellow pages.
I'm not so sure whether I'll be spending all that money to go and watch England again. Maybe I will just take the easy option and go down a pub.
I had a taste of it. and I quite like the taste. And obviously, you want a bit more.
I enjoyed it every minute of it. Even the miss, I've enjoyed it. It's the pinnacle of anyone's career performing in the World Cup.
I think the nation were proud, and certainly the players and everybody involved could certainly feel proud of what they'd done for the country that night, because it was a titanic battle.
I'm just so glad that I went and actually saw England playing. Brilliant.
If England get there, then I might be going to Holland, and certainly to Japan. I've got a friend who lives out there, so I'm definitely going to Japan. No problems about that.